Yo, welcome to Rolling with D Wills, balling on a budget. On this show, I'm gonna teach you how to ball out, how to impress your friends, and also that special someone. On today's show, we'll be talking about squirrel peanut butter whiskey. So smooth. It's like roasted peanuts with a hint of chocolate and butterscotch. You're gonna love this. But before we get into all that, let me introduce you to my special guest, Essence.
Peace, y'all. Thank you for inviting me to your show.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. So, where are you from?
I am what you call bi-coastal. I'm from New York and LA.
Okay.
Unicorn vibes.
Okay. So, yo, I know you're feeling a little frisky right now, so I'm going to open up this bottle of peanut butter whiskey.
Okay.
Are you ready for this?
Okay, so I can get frisky.
Yeah, this is so good, I'm telling you.
Peanut butter. I've never had peanut butter whiskey before. Uh-oh. Like, who come up with this? And it's a, oh wow, it's a company called Squirrel. Just like a squirrel. And it says on the bottle, extra nutty.
Extra nutty.
Extra nutty.
Extra nutty. It's so smooth.
I can't take a sip without you. We got to do cheers.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yes. We definitely have to show this to the viewers. Yeah. Squirrel. This is like peanut butter whiskey right here. I can't wait to try it. I've never tried this. All right.
Cheers.
Cheers. With a clean man right now.
Ooh. So fresh is so clean.
I definitely taste like a spice and it, you know, like those, like when you have like Snickers and you have like those roasted like peanuts that's in there, like those good, this is what it tastes like good quality peanuts. And I never thought it would be in a whiskey before, but.
It's a nice smooth chocolatey taste, you know. I could see it being in like a hot chocolate, you know, whipped cream on top or something like that. I think it'd be dope.
Yeah, that would be balling on the budget, right? How much is this bottle?
It's like retailed at $30, you know. You have to find it at a specialty wine shop or, you know, a liquor store. You can't just really find it anywhere.
Classy places.
That's the only places I go to.
I can tell, because you have, you know, the fur and everything, and you got the clean shoes and everything. Like, this is what you give your dates, huh?
Oh, all the time, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, very clean.
Only the best, you know?
Only
treat
the
my
best.
Ladies good all the time.
Understand.
You trying to be one of them?
We'll see. Let's see if we can finish this peanut butter bottle.
Drink all my look at it, Jet. Yo, so anyway, you know I'm just playing me, baby girl, for real. You know, you can have all my peanut butter whiskey.
All
of it, you know what I'm saying? I got mad stashes back in my bag, you know?
Okay. Of this, what is this? This peanut butter whiskey.
Whiskey, yeah.
Yeah, nut whiskey.
Are you feeling frisky right now?
If I drink some more of this peanut butter whiskey, I will.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna work on that for real.
Yes.
I got a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
What drives you nutty about a man? What drives you crazy?
What drives me nutty would definitely be the confidence. Some nice cologne, confident, you know, just attractive. Just attractive, you know, when someone is in full of themselves. I like that.
Okay.
Yeah, like this. Like, you know, full of yourself. You got the, what's this again? What's this called?
This is a polar bear.
Polo bear?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Where do you get this polar bear from?
Straight ice cold.
Ice cold? Like the Antarctic?
From the Arctic itself, you know?
Yeah, this is sexy. You know, men that's like confident in themselves, I find that sexy.
Okay. Oh, that's what's up. But yo, I have enjoyed every minute with you, baby girl, for real.
Thank you.
You know, enjoyed this show of us drinking this peanut butter whiskey. All the brothers out there, get you a bottle of Squirrel peanut butter whiskey.
It tastes good.
It will set the night off right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank Essence for being on the show today. I hope you guys actually learned something new. In conclusion, I'm gonna leave you this one final thought. The biggest oak tree in the forest was once a little nut. Thanks for watching. Rolling with D Wills. Balling on a budget. Ball out. You know when they say about a cashew?
What they say about a cashew?
It's a sneezing nut.
Oh wow.
Cashew. You get it? Cashew? Cashew? What drives you nuts about a man?
We back on this nuts thing.
Yeah. These nuts.
Besides the nuts, what drives me?